Okay, for the split squat hold, you're just basically holding a split squat position with your knee just a couple inches off the ground. AJ, go ahead and show us from the front what that looks like. There we go, split squat hold.